Thank goodness ours does not do that.
Please come closer.
Yeah. Okay.
I try not to ride in super low because, super flexy bendy work. So if you have the neck too low, then you have no control really because you just roll up. So I try to keep his head up and not that he's not round, but that it doesn't go super low and super round.
And what happens if he goes super low?
So you don't have a whole lot of control.
Okay. Okay. He's probably going to hate me. I said, he's probably going to hate me. I rode dressage long time ago. I mean, pretty much they're all very similar, all the disciplines, but... I've been riding hunters for so long that are, long, low. Not in control. So since he just started jumping, is he...